I'm trapped. I'm in a tomb.
Take a rest. You need to take care. I told you.
Doctor? Ah, oh, damn. Well, I suppose at least they can't be far. Oh, they might as well be on the moon. Unless we can get out of here. guess that's what. Let's hope that's fixed the portal. No, I'm not alone.
You should have a name.
Selim and I, we never talked about it. His mother was Amara. So you shall be Amari. That works for a boy or a girl. Hello, little Amari.
Not far now, we'll soon be home.
control myself. Stay out of the darkness. Guess how easy that's going to be.
Are you ready, little one?
Under the sign of the Seven, on the third rise at the Second Calling, I, Karangi, make this record. The harvesters have adapted to the refinements to the hunting ground. Over the last 10 rises, I mark a full yield of 17 cells, which is an improvement of 4 cells over the previous cycle. Mareku suggests that the new Transfiguration batch may be a contributor. I advise a cycle with prior harvester stock to eliminate uncertainty. So recorded, in her name eternal.
On the other side, I think.
They stopped.
Sterling. Oh, God. Oh, God, no. I'm so sorry.
Go. Follow her. Save Hank. I'm going after Richard. Best of luck, Tarzi. Father. He always said it brought him good luck. I think you've done pretty well for me so far, eh? You're, Anastasi, right? I'm Leon DeVries. I'm planning this big future.
Desi. And this is Salim, my husband.
Right. I see.
It's all right. He can't reach us now.
There is no word. Attempts to open the portal unleash uncontrolled bursts of energy, and the shadow wakes and gathers. fractures dance on the edges of the soft places, breaking through from there to here. Something terrible has happened. I am abandoned. Over time, the energy levels must fall, but how long will it take? What has happened on the other side? Why do they not answer me?
This is the machine I could see from above. What the hell is it? It's making my teeth ache.
Don't put me in. Put me in. Not again. No, please. The dead. I can hear. find you. They made me say anything, everything. I'm sorry, Alex.
Richard, I'm here. Hold on. I'll get you out of this. And what happened? I feel so empty. What did I do? Full of life now. Richard's life. I should take this back upstairs. To the machine. Thank you.
Perhaps we should leave you.
Leon is right. I'm just slowing you down.
What did I say about self-sacrificial bullshit? We're not going to give him the satisfaction. You hear me? Hank!
I hear you.
I know, little one. It's all right. He won't bother us. Not now. Let's get out of here. Don't think about it. He's behind us now. He doesn't matter. We just need to get this canister into the machine upstairs. Then we can leave. Oh, that was not easy. Alex, darling, he and Richard were in love. I knew when I first saw them, sitting behind the trees in the hotel garden, with Richard complaining about the coffee. It was in every look they shared. One, my dearest. Okay, the portal. Are you there, little one? I hope